You know that 3D shapes are shapes having height or thickness. I will show you one 3D shape. This is a 3D shape. Can you identify the shape? This is a cube. If you look from this side, you can see square. When you turn this cube in all sides, it will look like a square only. A square having thickness or height is a cube. Now I will show another 3D shape. This is called cuboid. How is it different from a cube? In a cube, all sides are the same, but in a cuboid, there's length, breadth, and thickness or height. Longest side is the length. This is the breadth, and this is the thickness. Now I will show another 3D shape. This is a powder tin, as you all know. What is the shape of this? Yes, it is a cylinder. Can you tell what type of a shape is this? This one? Yes. This is cone, just like ice cream cone. This is also a 3D shape. Now we will learn more about cuboids. How many faces are there in a cuboid? What is a face? I will show the face of the cuboid. This is one face. This is another face. This is another face, like that. Now we will count how many faces are there in a cuboid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now, what did you understand? There are 6 faces in a cuboid. Now, corners, corner. There are how many corners for a cuboid? We will count. This is one corner. This is another one. Like that, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Then turn it. 5, 6, 7, and 8. So, what did you understand? There are 8 corners for a cuboid. Now finally, edges. These are the edges of the cuboid. There are how many edges? We will count and see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. There are 12 edges for a cuboid. So, these are the parts of a cuboid. This is very important part of this lesson. So, now faces, corners, and edges you have to learn. Okay?